the station that is local for you. NBC4 at 6 starts now.
Here's a sweet little Christmas story. Stockings were delivered to newborns today at Riverside Methodist Hospital. The Sewing Guild at Riverside makes these stockings, and they've been doing it since 1924. Oh, so adorable. Oh. So for the last, you know, what, 1924 was that? That's more than 50 years. That's a long time. They've been making these stockings, and they are just so cute.